This is how to make a kid's mask for the coronavirus. You take a bandana and you cut it in half, and that's what I did to make this. Then you take this and put it on the backside, fold it up like this. You take two hair ties, rubber bands will irritate your ears, and place them on both sides. And then you fold it in, and so your rubber band is like this. Fold it in, so it looks like this. Now take it and put it these rubber bands behind your ears, and I'll wrap them around. And then you've made yourself a face mask, but this is a kid's one. For adults, you can do this, but you don't have to cut it in half. You can just fold it in half and do that. And if you want to make it safer, you could add a coffee filter in it. And when you fold the half, you put this here, and then you fold it in half, and then just continue on to what I did. And it'll just make it a little safer. So that's how to make a corona mask.